Okay, let us pray together now, as Jesus taught us. Our Father,
who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. And may Almighty God bless these ashes and each of us, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
We go forth in peace to prepare for the season of Lent. Thanks be to God.